Say what you see and put it in the comments.